a horse? Talk to my father, Skolbar.
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened, and if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what to do.
No, get back. It's still here somewhere. Rocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Guardsman, what happened here? Where's this dragon? Quickly now!
I don't know. Kinnereth, save us. Here he comes again.
Here he comes! Find cover and make every arrow count!
Yeah. I can't believe it. You're Dragonborn.
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. That will prove it. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do.
Dragonborn? What are you talking about?
Fools!
Sacred, that's a shout. Like the Greybeards on their mountain.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever.
You say, Irileth, being awfully quiet. Come on, Irileth, tell us, do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill them. But I don't need some mythical Dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, House Khan. You ain't an orc.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
That was shouting, what you just did. Must be. You really are Dragonborn.
That was the hairiest fight I've ever been in, and I've been in more than a few. I don't know about this Dragonborn business, but I'm sure glad you're with us. You better get back to Whitewine right away. Jarl Bagra will want to know what happened here.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of ours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.